The Chadian police have shot a protester and arrested about 20 others, defying a ban to demonstrate against the junta that took power after veteran ruler Idriss Deby Itno died fighting rebels. Only a few dozens of people took to the street in sporadic groups after military authorities late on Friday banned the protests called by the Wakit Tama grouping of opposition political parties and civil society bodies. Police used tear gas to break up a gathering in southern district of the capital N'Djamena, other than the security forces had deployed in numbers across the city. Now, a small group of people burned a French flag in another area. France, Chad's former colonial ruler, was a traditional backer of Deby and is seen by some as supporting the junta that seized power after Deby's death.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.